Morning, everybody. This is Leo. 来自这双 Jordan 3 Katrina 出了很多货，我们很容易就拿到了。现在呢，我们准备吃早餐。今天呢，外面有点阴天，一会儿呢，我们要带 Killian 去一个水族馆。What's up, guys? 我们现在呢已经到了这个水族馆里面，你看后面的鱼。
This is bigger than you.
这里面呢有很多的区域，有水族馆，还有一个像热带雨林的区域，有很多热带雨林的生物，比如说一些鸟类、鱼类，还有昆虫这些东西。Killian 一定非常喜欢这里。这个呢是刚刚我们看到的一些青蛙，如果你在热带雨林看到这些青蛙呢，你要注意了，这些是上面的毒性，特别是这个黄色的青蛙是剧毒的。他看到他喜欢的那个爬走了。
This is a falcon.
Oh.
And he looks like a baby because we're so used to thinking like the peregrine falcons. Oh my gosh, I just read that in the paper that we've got another mated pair of peregrine falcons here in downtown Salt Lake.
That's cool.
We used to get them all the time at the old Hotel Utah. Do you remember that? It was back when it was called the Hotel Utah.
Yes, a long time ago.
Exactly. And we haven't had any for a few years, and they just had a reported sighting of two more, and they're building another nest box for them, and it's really cool.
外面的雨还是很大，但是呢，现在已经下午一点多了，我们准备要出去吃饭了。那我们下次的 vlog 再见。I'll see you next time. Peace.